19,000 world. Got silver on there for the first time ever. Because I have been exploring bronze since bronze was bronze 5. I've done a lot of Alright, so Zed is probably going to be my greatest problem. Don't like to say this, Orianna. Major hassle. Summoner's Rift. I outscale everything. I used to be a console. I got stuck by knockups. I don't have Zhonya's yet either, but the fact that I have anything on the Zed is decent because this champ is not a lot of pressure. I didn't even so a Soraka Union. Interesting. I'm trying to poke it now. I gotta try to hit level 2 or W. That's why I'm sticking around. Trying to get my stuff going. Trying to get my abilities. Killing spree. My early game is weak as hell compared to what I said. Say this because there won't come a time where the Zed is not gonna have a fun time. That time will come to pass. Notice the damage I already do, and I haven't even gotten to 6 yet. I'm getting there though. I'm getting some wards. So come on. Get the heck back here, Zed. Like, where the heck is he even going? I messed that up real bad, but it's very easy to mess up because why is it? He's at this strong early game. game. Chasing him is very dangerous. Among other things. I'm gonna try to farm behind turret and see if I can get level 6. Level 6 That is very dangerous. Okay, I'm going to start. Alright. We will get there. I'm not there yet. I need armor. Because he's going to be invaded. Because, like I said, if he finds the right way, he's extremely dangerous. But I do outscale him. It's going to be difficult, though. Because he's going to try to shove his lead. Six. Shattered in, I guess. He got it. I have to get a bunch of armor because that's one of the only way I'm gonna survive him at the moment. It's gone. Oh, I got hit by the Ariana and the Scorcher. Very unfortunate. Alright. I'm gonna have to farm. Oh, I didn't get the kill, really? I found my ult. My score is freaking trash, and I have to try to control all these things at once. It's like, I made one mistake, and then snowballed it into hell. They cracked the game open and I'm trying to like pick up the pieces. I'm not in a good mood, no. Very bad mood. that's the thing I hate about the champ the most. But I still like the champ. This is the thing I hate the most. If you're ahead, you can stomp. Of course, this is one of them. And of course, the logics. And of course, the flame breath. This is my worst reason to kill these both. I swear I don't normally do this bad. Lower than my Zog is. Legitimately, no. I said, I'm not in a video game. Stay away from that bush. Stay away from all bushes, because they have them all rigged. If all the freaking bushes rigged, I have to try this again, because I screwed up the whole game. Death cap. I don't know if I can fight him. I'll try. Never mind. trying to get... No, I'm just gonna avoid staff. Screw it, I can't avoid that cap. Oh my god, so much damage! No, I can't! I keep getting stuck in the head! Should be, but... How did that still kill me? Yeah, well, that was my worst recent Veigar game.